Actress Lori Loughlin has been released from prison. She was serving a 2-month sentence in Victorville for her involvement in the college admissions scandal. Loughlin and her husband, Massimo Giannulli, pleaded guilty to paying $500,000 to get their daughters into USC. Giannulli was sentenced to 5 months in prison.